Sage Ved Vyas wanted to recite Mahabharata and was looking for a disciple to write the text while he narrated. Ved Vyas approached Lord Ganesha for help and he agreed to write it. Ganesh ji had a condition that the story should be written in one go without any pause. Ved Vyas agreed. However, while writing the Mahabharata, the quill with which Lord Ganesha was writing broke. There was no time to get a new quill as the story had to be written in one sitting. Lord Ganesha did some quick thinking, broke one of his tusks and used its sharp end to write the remainder of the story. Moral: do not get worried about a problem. Think honestly and you can find a solution.